Let's begin. Have you ever seen a population pyramid chart? In this lecture, we are going to learn how to create an AIDS pyramid chart with simple step-by-step instructions. In this worksheet, we have a population table, including the AIDS groups, the number of male or female in each AIDS group, and the total of each sex. To create a pyramid chart, we have to make some changes. It's better to convert numbers to percentages. So, this is the first step we have to do. The second step is to perform a subtraction of one of the columns. Let's create two new columns, male percentage, and female percentage. Now highlight D4 and type equal 0 minus parentheses B4 divided by total value of male, which is B23, with absolute reference. Close parentheses and enter. Nice. Copy this formula all the way down and convert them into percentage. You can add two decimals if you like. Let's continue to percentage of female. Go to E4 and type equal C4 divided by total value of female, with absolute reference of course, and copy this formula all the way down and convert them into percentage. Don't forget that we want negative numbers for one of two columns if we want to create a pyramid chart. You may also hide columns B and C, if you prefer. Great. Now we've got our data. Select all of these and insert a bar chart. Move it somewhere there. Right click of axis and format axis. From axis options, labels, change the label position to low. This option takes our axis to the left hand side. Also check the box categories in reverse order. Delete the grid line and select one of these bars. From series options, decrease the gap width and increase the series overlap. Also change the fill with a pink color for female and blue for male. One more step is to format the horizontal axis. Click on it and from Format Axis options, change the label position. Nice! Change the title if you want, and the chart is ready. Thanks for watching. Let's begin.